The first public meeting on the city's proposed climate plan was well attended, with almost 200 people showing up for the meeting hosted by CPS Energy. Three dozen people got up to speak, with most supporting the SA Climate Ready plan. Many want to see it implemented faster than planned. Judson ISD board members are looking at major cuts in the district to meet budget. Suggested cuts include central office staffing, utility expenses, and bus routes, among other things. The district expects to end the current fiscal year with a $13 million deficit. Federal regulators have taken action against USAA Federal Savings Bank for the second time this year. The Office of the Comptroller of Currency, which regulates banks, has issued a cease and desist order against USAA Bank for engaging in unsafe or unsound banking practices. The agency found USAA Bank's internal controls and information systems do not comply with certain guidelines.